pleasure of honour. We have seven beautiful women in the middle of our room now. Seven cattle, it means a full class. Sponsored by the House Register Farm. We're very grateful, of course, to all our sponsors this weekend here in Chantilly, especially the sponsor of this class, the House Register Farm. This is one of the heroes of young boys.
Une très jolie classe de yearling mâles. Donc pour nous cet après-midi, surtout cela, tous nos sept engagés pour se qualifier pour les championnats. Ce sera à partir de demain, à partir de 10h, sur cette très belle piste de l'amphithéâtre de l'hippodrome des Condés. Bienvenue à tous ceux qui viennent de nous rejoindre. Vous assistez donc aux qualificatifs mâles qui auront lieu tout au long de l'après-midi de ce championnat d'Europe 2019 à AHO, championnat d'Europe des éleveurs. La rose et l'organisation. Les chevaux arabes, Women for Organization, présidé par son altesse royale, le prince Abdelaziz.
And for the judges, we see the first competitor in this class of the 1-year-old Colts, Section A sponsored by the AHO Breeders Championship Europe. And welcome cow number 45. We also like to invite you for tonight. We have a beautiful and very special question show here in the beautiful dome of the Equestrian Museum. Sweet for most of us on the left side, beautiful building. At 7:30 tonight, you are all invited. We will be guided through one of the most beautiful stables and Equestrian museums here in France. Tonight, again, you are all invited to join us in a special Equestrian show here in Chantilly, day 2 of the AHO Breeders Championship Europe. But that's all tonight. Now we're going to hear the name of the young boys and the season from the judges. Voilà, on vous rappelle que à 19h. Les notes pour le premier concurrent, le poulain numéro 45, c'était Sylvie de Giovanno, appartenant à Claudia Bolte-Belvas pour l'Allemagne, un fils de Shanghai et de Sylvie de Giulietta. What time pour le titre? 18.5, 19, 19, 19.5 and 19. The neck. First head, sorry. Head, 18.5, 18.5, 19, 19.5, 18.5. For the neck, 18.5, 19, 19, 19, 16, 15.5, and 15. Hind legs, 15.5, 15.5, 16, 15.5, and 15.5.
movement. 18.5, 19, 19, 18.5, 18.5. Gives us the score of 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20, 90.20,
خليك
from the judges, we see card number 50. The results are card 49. His name is Barry Algia. Sired by Jar Mayalua. Our Barry Amawan. Red and Orange, Lamb of the Arabians, the Lamb family from Austria. The marks for time. 5 times 90. Or net. 5. The high bets. 15.5, 15.5, 15.5, and 15.5. Funding for movement. In front of the judges, already the last of the winners part of the 1-year-old Colts section A. We see card number 51. I'm a Colt for inverting the next class. The second section of the 1-year-old Colts, card number 52 to 58. Please prepare your horses and come to the collecting ring again. I call for inverting the next class. Section B, 1-year-old Colts, card number 52 to 58.
19, 18.5, 19, and 19.5, and 18.5. Body on top line, 18.5, 18.5, and 18, 18, 18. Front legs, 15, 15.5, 15, 15.5, and 15.5. Hind legs, 15.5, 15, 15, 15.5, and 15.5.
Hasty Jabbar. And on the second place, with total score and ex-equal, 90 points, 30, but one by movement. Barry Algiana, Caleb number 49. Esam Algiana Al-Mualia, out of Barry Al-Mawan. Brother Alonso in Austria, by the Lamb of the Arabians, the Weber family.
À la seconde place, c'est Barry Algia, la numéro 49 pour la Movida Arabians et l'Autriche. C'est un fils de Jiar Mayalua et Bali Al-Marwan.
And also with a total score of 90 points and 30 in the third place, Past and Future KA, a son of the Double Justice, out of Premier Mark, Red in Belgium, but Marco Arabians, a guy since family.
Marco Arabians pour la Belgique est à la troisième place avec Past and Future KA, un fils de WA Justice et Primera Mark.
And on the fourth place, with a total score of 90.20, CP Giuliano, with number 45, a son of Shanghai EA, of CP Giulietta, Reds in Germany, by Claudia Holzer-Roberts.
Pour l'Allemagne, propriété de Claudia Holzer-Roberts, c'est CP Giuliano, un fils de Shanghai et de CP Giulietta.
And on the fifth place with a total score of 90.10, Yassine K.A. A son of Cuba Mark out of Jubilee and Magiak, who went to Belgium by Arabian Magazine, the Tyson's family.
Donc oui, il y a encore moi Belgique avec Jess SKA, fils de QR Mark et Julamia de Nautiac.
And on the 6th place also, beautiful horse, brand spot, up to Arabians, gentle KA, it's an unbelievable KA, under the Brazilian culture, with those scores 89.2.
Gentle KA is in the 6th place in this lineup, he's a set of Equiborn out of Jumaila de Nautiac, and represents the Knocker Arabians. Very nice lineup indeed for this class sponsored by Al Mazrui Stud. Many thanks to our sponsor for this prize giving ceremony of a very nice yearling colt. We'll have a second section in a few moments, and we do hope that the colts are ready. They've been called by Eric a few moments ago. They should be underway shortly. For the rest of the afternoon, we'll have a three-year-old colt class and a three-year-old colt class. Yearlings and two stallion classes. Congratulations to you all for this very nice class. Chauffeur Najazil, the Marabout of Mazrui, لرعاية هذه الفئة التأهيلية للمهور بعمر سنة. ألف مبروك.
But again, congratulations to the winner in this class with the beautiful score of 92.0 by Morgan J. Well done. Looking forward, of course, ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow to the championships here at the AHO Breeders Championship Europe finals.